good morning, my name is Capitan Romano Romatet. Of course, from you can understand from my accent, I come from Italy, especially from center of Italy, where I was born in Rome. First to start this big trip to Atina, I wish you and recommend to first sit the bell and to, if you have kids, stay quiet and don't make burden. The situation this moment, the temperature is 25 degrees, it's very hot. Perciò I saw a lot of beautiful girls with the shirt. The situation this moment from the airport of Rome is quite far. We are going to starting. Of course, you see already that the motor are on. We almost going to the pista, and we have 300 people on board, and they are all people from the ground. Would you like to make a recommendation? Because in Atina we are going to a cultural trip. There is misunderstanding, because I know from colleagues that there's a professor that in Atina keeps a conference, and he has my same name. His name is, of course, Romano Romades, but he said that he's a professor, a teacher from La Sapienza, but it's not true. Because the only one, Romano Romades, hates me. Well, actually, if I know from history, I think my father once had a relationship with the other Roman girl, and I think he's my brother. But concentrate on the trip and the conference, we will find some other professor. This is just for the clarification. The ambulance is behind, everything is okay. They are trying to say me something, we go on with the trip. Aspettiamo un attimo, perché ci deve essere...